Hello everybody, this is Venture America. We're at the Madera Canyon Trail in Fort Davis, Texas, just off of 118, the scenic loop that goes around the Davis Mountains and the Lawrence E. Wood Picnic Area. This is a nature preserve, so make sure you stay on the trail. Got some information up here on the sign. Tells you a little bit about the area here. Also about respecting the area. Burn ban is in effect. They do have feral hogs here and javelina. This trail is dedicated in love and memory of Wynn Skiles through a generous gift from the Skiles Foundation, the Nature Conservancy. It is a little overcast and rainy today. Looks like they got some dog bags here for your dog waste. Very beautiful area back here. It's approximately 2.5 mile loop. It's rated as easy. Got a little dry creek bed through here. Some alligator cedar. Looks nice and green back in here. I believe we're a little over 5,000 feet in elevation here. I'll put that information on the description. Cross over through the creek bed here. Looks like we got a little bit of uphill coming up here. Got a bench to sit on. Heading up the hill. Not too steep. Got a nice view from over here. See 118 down there. If you're coming from a lower elevation, you can get a breath pretty quick on this trail, so take it easy. Pretty nice trail though. Got an Overlook to the right and Chico Tank to the left. I was just noticing the views behind me. Got some beautiful views out in that direction. Let's head on up to the Overlook, check that out. They do have some trail markers along the way to let you know you're still on the trail. And some benches to sit at. Got an Overlook coming up over here. You can see the parking lot down there. And the trail down below. There's been a little bit of uphill, but for the most part, it's been a pretty easy going trail. Mostly looks like alligator cedars up in here. overall, even though it's kind of dreary day, it's pretty nice out here. Temperature's around 65 degrees. Got a little bit of a step up over here. Heading back down the hill. Heading on down into the canyon here. Looks like we got a pond down here. Got an old gate and fence. See, they got an old dam down here. That's pretty cool. Pretty deep down in here.
Well guys, that's gonna wrap it up from Madera Canyon Trail. Thank you all for watching. We'll see you on the next adventure. Have a wonderful day.